Tommy Robinson has today been jailed for 18 months after admitting contempt of court in relation to allegations made against a Syrian schoolboy. The former EDL leader was banned from repeating the claims made about refugee Jamal Hijazi, who was beaten up in Huddersfield in 2018. He was previously ordered to pay £100,000 in damages after the 15-year-old successfully sued over videos wrongly claiming he attacked young English girls. But grey-suited Robinson accepted breaching a 2021 High Court injunction 10 times between February 2023 and July of this year. He made further allegations in various podcasts and interviews posted on online platforms like YouTube, X and Rumble. The 41-year-old also repeated the allegations in his 90-minute film Silenced, which was shown to protesters at a demo in Trafalgar Square. Robinson, real name Stephen Yaxley Lennon, was brought to the dock at 10:30 a.m. at Woolwich Crown Court this morning. The hearing was meant to last for 2 days, but early submissions saw him accept that he breached that allegation 10 times. Mr. Justice Jeremy Johnson KC revealed he received an 11th hour email on Sunday night indicating there was a resolution in the civil case. Robinson nodded and replied yes when asked if he admitted all 10 breaches in the two contempt of court applications brought against him in July and August. He was jailed for 18 months minus 3 days for the time he spent at Folkestone Police Station over the weekend following his arrest on Friday. Mr. Justice Johnson KC handed down a maximum 2-year sentence for committing contempt of court, but he reduced this due to mitigation and his early guilty plea. He said each individual breach is so serious that a non-custodial sentence could not be justified. The breaches of the injunction are so serious that it can only be achieved by immediate custody. There is no realistic prospect of rehabilitation. The judge claimed Robinson regards himself as being above the law and slammed each planned, deliberate and flagrant breach as having a corrosive effect on the administration of justice. Mr. Justice Johnson added, in a democratic society underpinned by the court of law, court injunctions must be obeyed. Nobody is above the law. Nobody can pick and choose which laws and injunctions they obey and which they do not. Aidan Eardley KC for the Solicitor General claimed Robinson showed a clear intention to disobey the order and to keep disobeying it. He said, this is not a case about Mr. Yaxley's political views or freedom of expression. It's about disobedience and undermining the court of law. Robinson was seen laughing when Mr. Eardley suggested the costs he should pay would amount to £80,000 with £50,000 to be paid on account. He blew a kiss to the public gallery and waved as he was escorted out of the dock and to the cells next to HMP Belmarsh.